Good morning, guys. So, I am in a very good mood this morning. I ate some cereal. It's not even actually morning, though. Look what time it is. Well, I didn't just wake up. I woke up like about 2 hours ago. But I've been on my phone, sitting here. I'm using the Canon G7X for vlogging. But I'm considering, I don't know when, it may not even happen, but I'm definitely considering switching to the Sony RX100 Mark IV. Because not only it shoots in 4K, it's more like a softer, like when you're recording, I like how it's like very blurred out in the background. And all the colors are like very, very vibrant. It's not that this camera isn't, it's just that I like the look of it. Like a lot of daily vloggers that I watch use this camera. And it definitely gets the job done, especially for like someone that's new to vlogging, like me. It's definitely a perfect camera. Like it's compact, it's not too heavy, but I definitely want to consider getting that because I feel like I could be upgrading. I can make these vlogs a lot better than what they are, and I want to give you guys the best quality vlogs too. I'm also uploading a vlog. It's uploading right now from yesterday. It was I had fun vlogging filming that yesterday. It was so fun because we went go-karting and a whole bunch of other stuff. But you guys are gonna have to wait to see what else we do in the vlog because it'll be up pretty soon. But that one's uploading and I have another one to edit and upload. But I don't want to show you guys because I'm sure you guys are tired of seeing me show you editing and all that, but that's just what comes with the territory and job when you're doing daily vlogging and tech videos and videos after videos after videos. But I enjoy it. It's part of the grind and I don't want to stop it. I love making YouTube videos and stuff and creating content. But yeah, I'm excited to see where this channel goes in the near future. And yeah, I know I'll be able to look back on this and be like, yeah, I remember when I first started out and then to see where I am now. So yeah, that's the beauty of vlogging. You're able to look back on memories and like relive them over and over again. And yeah, but I did want to ask you guys something. Comment below some names. Like, I want to be able to have, like, you know, like, how every YouTuber has like a fan base name, like, for FoosyTube, it's Brubbras, it's, who else? Dang it, who am I thinking of? The Levine Life, they have Grapevines. So, like, come up with a cool creative name that I can call you guys, like, I want to be able to have like a team of people, like a team, like us, like have a team together. So come up with a creative name and I'll choose one in the comments below. Or you guys can just come up with your own. It doesn't really matter, but yeah, it would definitely be cool to have like a name for you guys instead of just, like I feel like I don't know you that well. So please come up with a name. That would be pretty awesome.
Outside,
it is super warm out here. Super warm. Look at the sky, though. So nice. It is definitely warm out here, though. I have sweats on right now, but the only reason why is because I got no clothes to wear. Are all washing now. I wash clothes, so I gotta go throw them in the dryer, but super hot. It's like 90 degrees, I think. Let me see. It's 84. It's super hot. It feels like 90. They're super comfortable. Super comfortable. I don't know where she thinks she's going. She's like all the way down the street. Probably can't even see her. Hey guys, so I just finished exporting on vlog number 20, so that should be going up in a little while. We're gonna head out in a little bit, but we're just gonna cook something real quick to eat before we go out, and then we're gonna do something. I think we're going over to my grandparents' house or doing something, I don't know. Okay guys, so now we're going to this place called Crystal Beach. Oh, I'm about to leave the door open. Yeah, this is the place. It's really nice. I think they're like having some type of party here right now.
Yeah, but just say, sorry.
You can't do it.
Oh. Oh, that's right, you can't do the face.
No.
Okay, guys, so look at my freaking face. I'm getting so aggravated because of these stupid clowns. These little stupid clowns, and you throw them. Let me find the card. Let me just show y'all what I'm working with.
Good job! You're in line.
That just makes perfect. Play it again.
Oh, I will play it again, buddy. Give it.
Do not mess with me.
It is super hot. I'm sitting here sweating.
She stinks.
Okay, guys, so I'm about to end the vlog here. It's 12 o'clock right now in the morning. As you saw in the last clip, I was really getting into that game. I had a fun time at Crystal Beach. I'm definitely gonna go back. But if you guys enjoyed this vlog, click that like button. Subscribe to the channel for new vlogs Monday through Friday, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. And by the way, this vlog will go up tomorrow, which is kind of weird because I don't ever upload on a Saturday. And yeah, also follow me on all of my social media links down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. So guys, now we're at Kohl's. I'm gonna go look for some shorts because I need.
What the heck are you doing?
I'm trying to go up.
See my move? See my ass, like I know.